out there, come on home. We got undead trouble coming. Got Zeds at the walls.
Yo, fuck these Z's, right? Am I fucking right?
Another way.
Survive through yet another one of these. Damn, we sure are resilient. I gotta rest for a second. No more Zeds to kill? Fine by me. Better than nothing. That'll teach me to move too fast. I can't carry that much. Oh, hey, that's gonna come in handy. I'm not doing that.
Is anyone out there? I could use a little help.
Hmm.
way too noisy.
What's up?
You ready to do this?
Sure. Hey there.
You ready to do this?
Sure. Hey there.
You interested in trading?
Okay.
got a Zed-free zone here. Jeez, I better slow the fuck down. Way too loud. Time to bail on this dump. No more dead fuckers here. Yeah, no room for that. Next time I'll just use a fucking bullhorn. Gotta have some fucking transport out here.
Sure, we can handle it. Survivors, none of us can get through this alone. We're all here because of sacrifices. Some from our friends, some from people we'll never meet. Together, they inspire us to be greater than ourselves. We can't let them down.
Finish that one off. And I'm out of gas. No Zed's here now, but there will be. Well, better than nothing. Excellent. I bet we can get that junker to run. We'll be riding in style if we can get that thing going. Yeah, nothing more to see here. about this place is ass-kicking outpost. Can't believe the zombies didn't come running after that. Yeah, no room for that. Yeah, no room for that. That won't work. I need a break. Damn it. Better slow the fuck down. Place looks safe for now.
If you need something, we've got stuff to trade. Stop on by.
Was close. Better not push my luck. Where am I gonna fit that? Thank you. I got something you want, you got something I want.
Okay.
Keep your powder dry, buddy. Okay, let's do this.
Why not?
Waste of time. I think I've seen everything there is to see here. I got something you want, you got something I want.
Okay.
Make you an offer.
Why not?
I got something you want, you got something I want.
Why not?
This place looks safe for now. It might cost me my ass. I got something you want, you got something I want.
Okay.
Okay, let's do this.
Sure.
I need a break. Zed's heard that for sure.
Just down.
racket might cost me my ass. Score. Seriously, that's it? Where am I gonna fit that? Yeah, no room for that. Whatever you say.
Of course I'll go with you.
That's gotta be the place.
Careful, it's close. It's coming on over.
Just what I was looking for. Hey, I found what you were looking for.
Please accept this. You've more than earned it. Honestly, I'm not doing so well out here. I've been thinking that it's time. Oh, thank you. You won't regret having me on board.
Well, come on. I'll take you back to camp.
Thank you.
They're coming this way. Ooh, good job. Before all of this, sometimes I'd just pack a bag, get in the car, and drive all night. No matter where I went, it was always an adventure.
I got something you want, you got something I want.
Why not?
Gotta drop something else first. I got a feeling you and me can do business.
Okay.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay.
Keep your powder dry, buddy. Okay, let's do this.
Sure.
I'm listening.
New place to put it. Let me make you an offer.
Why not?
So, I got some news for you.
Welcome to your new home.
You're a lifesaver. Really.
Gotta be quieter. Okay, well, that's that. Zombie crush.
Time for a doc to check me out.
That's a lot of stuff. It feels good to learn something new. Oops, that was loud. loud. I'm carrying a bit much right now. Any longer than I have to. Oh, this place is just awful. Stuff. Looks clear. I hope nothing heard that. I'm exhausted. I need to rest. I'm not able to do that. This place seems safe for now.
along with other folks that Red Talon has kindly resettled. They have hundreds of us here working the mines, shuffling coal. If you're coming this way, turn back. There's no sanctuary here. And if they say they can protect you, just fucking run.
This group needs training. A fighting gym would be a good place for it.
Never thought I'd find a family like this, but here we are.
We've been doing so well lately that you'd think I was running the whole show.
You know what? I really fucking love it here.
I appreciate the help.
Hey, how you been?
See you around. Okay, I'm leaving now. I could use some help. Can you send a set of wheels my way?
handle it.
How about we see what we've got?
I don't see why not.
I'll take that. At least it's not nothing. I think I'm done searching here. That's a bummer. No more creepers. We're good to go. That was the last one. I hope nothing heard that. Let's see what we have here.
Sure.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
Thank you.
Look at that sweet ride. I think that should do it for now. Much right now. Was loud. There's not really anything else to find here. This place seems safe for now. I have to slow down. That's not going to fit. Yeah.
kid's gonna work on clearing out some plague hearts?
I hope nothing heard that. I just wandered into plague territory. Time to reload. I think it's almost down. Last magazine. Better make these shots count. No sign of creepers here.
Got a pack of biters coming to the door, but don't worry. I'll keep everyone safe.
Oh, not bad, I suppose.
Finishing that project is another entry in the win column.
Look at that sweet ride. I think that should do it for now. I'm sorry, I can't. Something. No room for that. I better slow my roll, huh? No room for that. just have to get this done. I'm a little full at the moment. That really hurt it. I think it's almost down. One relief. Finally down. Our town just got a little bit safer. Sorry, can't carry that. For that. Empty. No room for that. I think that should do it for now. Dang it! I can't believe that just happened. We're not letting any of those monsters inside. Do you hear me? Always makes me feel good to be useful. Be more careful.
If you run out of bullets, fucking fight him back!
Anyone else think the worst is yet to come?
Screamer, walk soft. Exhausted. I need to rest. I think we can all breathe now. Thank goodness. Bye now. I'm just about out of these.
What we need now is some clean running water.
Should be more careful. Thank goodness, something we can use. Lucky they didn't hear me. No room for that. That's pretty heavy. hope nothing heard that.
Not happening.
territory is a bad place to hang out for too long.
Again, rescue's on the way.
Nothing here we can use.
We gotta get back. Are you ready?
Thank you so much.
No problem.
You made it back.
There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin? Whew, that's twice today somebody saved my life.
Yay.
Thank you. Seriously.
Come on in and stay a while, my friend.
Can we work a trade?
Cool. Sounds good.
Hey, good looking.
Are you willing to barter?
Sure, why not?
Mr. Zed, but he hasn't seen us yet.
Thank you. quick break. Well, survivors can't be choosers when it comes to motor vehicles. Nothing more to see here.
Two good soldiers today. They knifed each other over their sleeping quarters. Make sure your base is equipped with enough beds for everyone.
I got a rest. We're in the clear. No more room. Nice. The outpost is locked, stocked, and ready for action. And it's got plenty more potential, if we're up for some work.
Okay. I've completed my search. Looks empty. Not nothing. We can breathe. No more Zeds in sight. Time to move on. Seems like I'm done for now. Maybe they don't hear so well after all.
Yeah, we did it!
I need a rest.
bloody hell.
Carry that. No more room. That's heavy. I'd have to drop something else first. Looks clear. I'd have to drop something else first. I'd have to drop something else first. I'd have to drop something else first.
It would be to our mutual advantage to discuss this offer.
Have all I can carry. I'd have to drop something else first. Might as well wear a dinner bell around my neck. Have all I can carry.
represent Red Talon.
I'd like to trade, if you're open to it.
Yes.
Deserve that. No more room.
Hey, stranger. We'd like to make an offer. Wanna meet up?
A horde is nearby. Be careful.
Let's make a deal.
Yes.
Can we work a trade?
Yes.
All I've got is what's left in this man.
These should be helpful. I picked them up while I was out.
Man, it is good to be home.
I never had any doubt that things would be going this well.
Hey, pal. What's new and horrible today?